In this video, we're going to tell you 7 reasons why you should not get a Dutch Shepherd. Dutch Shepherds are amazing dogs. They're loving, loyal, brave, and man, they are cool looking. But they may not be for everyone because of their high energy and the demanding training that they require. So in this video, we'll share 7 reasons why a Dutch Shepherd may not be best for you. If you're new to our channel, welcome. We make dog videos that are educational and entertaining. And in this video, we can't wait to share all about the Dutch Shepherd and find out if it's good for you or not. By the end of this video, you'll know whether or not you can handle this awesome dog. The number one reason is they have strong exercise requirements. If you can't give this dog the exercise it needs, it may not be best for you. This is a strong, big, working dog that needs to have a job and needs to be outside with strong exercise requirements. So if you can't give this dog 1 to 2 hours a day of exercise, running, playing, and really bonding with you as the owner, then this dog probably isn't best for you. This dog cannot be left in a crate all day. They need to be out running, playing, and being with their owner. And if you can't do that, this dog won't be a good fit and will be destructive inside the home as they have all that pent-up energy. Number 2, they have a strong personality. And with a dog that has a strong personality, they need a strong leader and a leader that's around them quite often. So if you're gone all day at work and only can give them training and exercise at night, this dog might not be best for you. They need a calm, assertive, confident owner that can give direction and be the pack leader that they need. If you can do that, this Dutch Shepherd will be an amazing, happy, healthy dog and a great companion for you. But if you can't do that, they may not be the best for you, and you may want to look for a dog that's a little less demanding when it comes to the training and strong personality. Number 3, this dog is fearless. They're an old working dog that's had a lot of jobs. They're brave, confident, and they'll do just about anything. So if you take this dog out for a walk and it sees a squirrel, they might go after it. They're strong-willed and they are super brave. They're not afraid of anything. They'll jump in water, jump over things, go in mud. They're an active dog that is all dog and able to do so many things that if you're not ready or you don't have the land or the space for them to run free and be the dog that they want to, then maybe a Dutch Shepherd isn't right for you. The 4th reason is separation anxiety. If you're gonna own this dog, they wanna be around you with a job to do and they don't wanna be in a kennel and they don't wanna be left alone for long periods of time. This dog will struggle if they're not by their owner or another human for lengths of time. So if you're gonna leave this dog alone, it probably isn't best for you. They wanna be working, training, exercising, and with their human just about all times. So if you can do this, you'll have an amazing dog on your hands that will do a lot of different things and will be happy and healthy with you for a long time to come. Number 5 reason that the Dutch Shepherd may not be for everybody is they need a job. It won't be enough for you to just let your Dutch Shepherd out in the backyard and then let him come in a couple hours. They want to be out with direction. They want to know where to run. They want to have a ball to fetch. They want to have a mission. They have an active mind. They're very smart and they want you to give them direction and they want to please you with everything they do. So to just let your dog out or just have them sit in the apartment, it won't be enough and the Dutch Shepherd will be unhappy and then they will be destructive and will cause a very bad relationship between you and the dog. The number 6 reason why this dog might not be for everybody is because they are strong. So if you have small children or a young family, maybe this dog isn't best for you. They're a beautiful, adorable, cute puppies, but they grow up and become strong. And a little child may not be able to take this dog for a walk, and maybe you may not either as the owner. They're strong, powerful, and can get out of hand if you're not careful. So this dog may not be best for you if you're a little bit older or you don't have the ability to keep up with their strength. The number 7 reason why this dog may not be best for you is because they are protective. If this dog is not trained properly early on, they'll be overly protective of their owner. and it'll make you a little nervous when this dog's around other people and other animals. But if they can be trained correctly, this dog will be perfect for you and your family, and they'll keep you safe. They'll know when to protect you, and they'll know when not to and when things are okay. Overall, this dog is an amazing dog that for the right owner can be an excellent dog for a long time to come, and you too will live a happy, healthy life. But it's not for everyone, and you need to be aware of some of the things that the Dutch Shepherd brings before you get one. We hope you've enjoyed this video, and we'll see you on the next one.